Contrasting start. Goulding.
Oh, two threes in a row.
Open Bang. Look for Goulding and he knocks it down. Back to Redditch. Sells the fake. And pulls up for the jump. There's the first. Bounces out. Good outlet pass by Toby. Redditch to Lish. And offensive foul. Ranked away. No score. To Goulding. He steps inside. Back to Flynn. Lish guarding him closely. Steps inside. Puts up the jumper again. And that is sweet. Back out to Bartlett. Now Redditch. After that heavy hit, wants to drive it in again. He'll go up with the one hand and great look, and he got it to drop. Air ball, Matt Knight comes up with a defensive ball.
He really short on that. That was a finger roll from 3 feet that went two.
Great assist to Damian Martin. Time ticking down. Last possession with the Wildcats. Martin wants to take it to the hoop. Good defense by Walker, but he gets it to go. Knight in the post, goes left hand, and that was beautiful. Just hold the Wildcats up here. Wagstaff, an open three. That's not the way to do it if you're the Tigers. Out to Greer, sold the fake. Butler went past him. He just can't knock it down. It spills away. Offensive rebound, crashing in. Flynn, Scott still gets it to go. Goulding, trying to give the Wildcats a bit of their own medicine. Flynn almost with the steal. Dishes to Bartlett. Lish with the assist, and Bartlett knocks it down. Takes it down. A three on two. Greer goes right to the rim, and his bobbles in and out for Ballinger's. Higher tonight, good little step through, great little dish, and Knight will finish it off. In favour of the Wildcats, Lish wants to drive it in, found higher out wide, he launches a three. The Tigers, Flynn, back to Ballinger, that was a nice little pass, and Ballinger kisses it off the glass.
It's into a wide open offensive rebound.
Knight up to 10 points, Flynn driving it, oh that is a tough basket. Holds it up, Flynn limping heavily behind play, Knight kicks it out to high, the Tigers one down, and higher puts it in.
Wow.
So Johnny Flynn limping to the bench. It couldn't get much worse at the moment for the Melbourne Tigers. Driving in, gives it to Redditch. Made the contact. Tomlinson went to ground. And Redditch up to 14. Vintage performance from him. Tomlinson in, looking for some help. Dishes to Lish. He lines up the triple and he strikes it.
Plays at the right time.
Redditch, nice little look to Truman. Underneath the basket. Comes up with it for the Melbourne Tigers. Driving that's in the lane, kicks little. It out. Lewis with a good look at the three, wow. Knocks it down. Tries to keep it alive. Flynn comes up with it. Lewis is long. The dish over the top. The long pass. The dunk.
Bang.
The slam. Loses the handle. Bounced off his back, but he goes again.
Looked like he should be working for Joseph
Aston. Right pass inside oh. And another dunk.
Bang.
Flynn in transition. Lewis there again. Alley-oop. Beats oh. Lansett. What a finish.
This end of the floor where they've got to get some stops.
Matt Knight. Oh, good look over the top. Cuts across to Flynn. He goes for the three. Showing his worth out there. It's Martin to Redditch. Rolls to the bucket. Nice little dish to Hire. And too easy.
The genuine contenders in the playoffs.
Flynn again for three. Feeling it. Knocks
there
it down
is.
Again. So, wants to push it. Rush for the left. Goes for Lewis instead. Oh. Another big slam. Win for the Perth Wildcats. 15 points at the mark at the moment. Flynn goes again. And that is all she wrote. Here at Perth Arena. It was a pretty physical contest. Half the Wildcats prevailed.